Well, Seth, congratulations on retaining your World Heavyweight Championship. But at the end of the match, Damian Priest tries to cash his Money in the Bank contract. Out comes Sami Zayn out of nowhere. I mean, I couldn't help but notice you did chuckle a little bit after they had left. What did you make of everything that transpired?
Honestly, I don't really know what to make of it. I don't have a great explanation for why Sami Zayn was out there. I know he's got his beef with the Judgment Day, as we all kind of do at this point. I was ready to fight, you know. My body wasn't feeling like I was ready to fight, but I was going to give it everything I had if, in fact, he was going to be there to cash in. And as someone who's very familiar with that contract, I understand that you got to pick the perfect time. He saw me in a bad way. I don't fault Priest. But, yeah, very curious from Sami Zayn. He's a good friend, so I might have to shoot him a text and see what that was all about. But, yeah, it was a hell of a night here, still going on behind us. Looking forward to Raw and seeing what the future holds, man.
All right, thank you for the time.
Thank you.